Mother, let me ask you something. Would you know who invented the lawn?
Oh, would you stop? No one invented it. It's grass.
Oh, yeah? So cavemen had lawns?
Yes, they were called fields, you baboon.
You want to know where all the tension in the family comes from? I'm chained to it. Here she is. While you're holding that Bible, I got a question for you. Did you eat the two missing cannolis?
Frank, I'm not going to let you use the Bible like that.
Answer me, yes or no?
This is ridiculous. No, I didn't eat those two cannolis.
Did you see what she did? Pick it up. Pick it up and tell us what happened to those cannolis.
Oh, shut up.
Thou shalt not eat the cannoli.
I'll tell you again. You stay away from my husband.
Marie, we were just talking.
No, you weren't just talking. You were picturing her naked.
Get out of my head, woman!
Let me tell you something, Frank. I don't care what your dreams are. You are never going to find yourself in the arms of Harriet Lickman.
And let me tell you something, Marie. I don't care how many plans you make. I wouldn't be caught dead with Rose Caputo.
On this issue, he knew enough to stay in line.
Stay in line? Hey, I make my own decisions.
Of course you do, Frank.
That's it. Robert, you should stay a cop. In fact, you should be a motorcycle cop. With no helmet. In fact, you should ride an Evel Knievel rocket cycle.
Just trying to cause trouble. That's all you ever do.
Where's my sandwich?
Well, exactly where you threw it, in the garbage.
Where it belonged, because it was no good. I said I wanted a tuna salad sandwich.
And like a jerk, I made it for you.
Hey, the kid.
No, no, you didn't. That was not tuna salad. It had no celery in it.
Oh, so what? I forgot the celery. So what?
So what? So it's not tuna salad. It had no bite. It had no crunch.
Oh, poor you.
Yeah, poor me.
Hey, Raymond, what is it makes tuna salad tuna salad? Come on!
It's the celery. It's the celery.
Uh-huh. It's the celery that makes tuna salad tuna salad. What you gave me was tuna slop.
I put in mayo, I put in dill, I put in pepper. I mashed it, I mixed it, I spread it, and you have the nerve to say slop to me?
Yes, slop to you.
Those pants, they go to Goodwill.
Hey, I love these pants. Who the hell are you to give them to Goodwill?
There are holes in the seat, you've worn through them.
Then you can't give them to Goodwill. That's bad will.
There are other pants in the dryer. Put on one of those.
No, these are the pants.
You are not wearing those pants, Frank. You're just like an animal.
Animals don't even like pants. You did that on purpose.
Oh, I did not.
You're the animal.
Because from now on, we're eating healthy in this house.
Well, give me that.
What are you doing?
Sour cream.
No!
Bacon.
No!
Yes, cheese.
What, are you going to rip my heart out?
Lasagna.
Hey, I can have that, Mom.
Yeah, butter. Chocolate cake. Some cannolis. All right, there. That's it.
Here. Thank you.
Where are you going?
On a picnic. Up with the old bag, in with the new. So terrible, why do you stick around?
Maybe I won't.
Oh, yeah?
Maybe I won't, Frank. Now that I see I'm in a loveless marriage.
A loveless marriage? A loveless marriage! A loveless marriage!
No, please behave yourself.
Frank, what's up? Frank,
doing?
We're fine. Dad stuffed a muffin in his pocket.
Bree.
Oh, fine. Keep it. It's fine with me.
Hey!
Enjoy your crumbs. To go in there and throw out my fat.
$10 for my coins. I needed that.
You're selfish.
Fat collector.
Oh, you never appreciated me, ever. You never, ever appreciated me. I would work my fingers to the bone all day with the kids, with the cooking and the cleaning and the laundry, and then you'd waltz in with your list of demands and not even a thank you.
That's right.
Deborah understands.
You wanted a thank you? Where was my thank you? I waltzed in, huh? I drag my ass home every day after 10 hours stuck in a suit, stuck in an office, stuck in a car. And if I needed coins to pay the tolls that got me to that job, that paid for that meat, that made that fat, then I'll dump it out whenever I want. And I don't care what you say.